I love craft beer because it is a craft. It promotes old style, artisan, rustic ways.
It's really innovative and a lot of different flavors, a lot of different exposure to different style of beers.
It's beer, it's great beer, it's craft brewed beer, and at the end of the day, it's just something that we all get to enjoy together.
We come here at Lost Abbey because Tommy's insanely creative.
Lost Abbey, I come here for the great beer. I stay in San Diego for the great beer and the great surfing.
There's just so many phenomenal beers here. Anytime I come, I can find something. I don't have to drink the same thing.
So the question always comes up about sustainability in the brewery environment. What are we doing to be sustainable? This is Amarillo. This is one of our two cats. Are part of our biodynamic pest control. Historically, breweries have always had a cat or two to help with pest control. This is one of our seek and destroy models. Let the angels have their share, Lord knows I'm feeling alone. Let the angels have their share, nobody likes drinking alone. And I find a way. The GABF is sort of the high point of, I think, most brewers' years. If you're a craft brewer and you want to be part of the industry and you want to be involved and you want to be recognized, the GABF affords everyone from the smallest one-barrel brew house to the largest brew house in the country a chance to show up and basically show what you've done for the last year. Everybody gets a chance once a year to bring the big guns, bring the noise, and Denver's where it's at.
Tell you the real reason why I come here, not just because of the good beer, but this place is like halfway on the way over to Home Depot, so I can always come here, and usually my wife doesn't even know, so I don't get in trouble.
I am fully convinced that everyone here is saved. Unfortunately, I can't say the same about the rest of you.